There's your third axle going up and down. It's kind of hard to see in the video, but it is working.